Yesterday's news has become today's blues, and I'm overcome. I didn't choose to feel this way. I got caught in the lights of some other man's spite, and now it seems as if my